couple buys truck and turns it into their dream home. One, the choice. Anyone who has bought a house, or even just looked into it, knows that it is hardly easy. Nowadays, real estate prices are getting higher and more out of reach for the average family. One UK couple was looking for a unique solution for their dream home must-haves and found an extremely creative and industrious way to pull it off. Iona Stewart and Martin Hill love to travel. According to Board Panda, the couple wanted a home that would travel with them, like a big American RV. What seemed like a silly idea shared over drinks was actually the birth of their dream home. Iona and Martin found a truck previously used for bread delivery for sale on eBay. It cost just £3,600, a little over $4,600. The couple decided to buy the truck and convert it themselves. It wouldn't be an easy task. Martin did much of the physical labor, while Iona focused on the interior design. They worked full-time on this labor of love, putting in 4 months of work to get to their finished product. Now they're living their best lives traveling in their dream home. To purchase. This is the truck Iona and Martin purchased off eBay to transform. The truck cost them approximately $4,600. It gave the couple a complete blank slate to make all their own. 3. The transformation. The work needed to make the truck inhabitable for the couple's adventures on the road put them back about $25,000. It might seem a steep price to pay for renovations. But when you consider that the cost of an actual house in their Nottingham neighborhood typically runs upward of $250,000, the couple managed to pull this off for quite a bargain. The couple made the most of their materials, reusing extra pieces to outfit the truck with storage. This small burner provides ample heating for the space. They added personal touches wherever possible with artwork and trinkets. The pair sought out the perfect pieces that would allow them to include all the essentials without taking up too much space. Doors are used to partition off the space, making it feel bigger than it is. The living space boasts a minimalist look. The bedroom looks like any other ordinary bedroom but features hidden storage to help the couple store their things without making the space look cluttered. Every piece in the living space is necessary for comfort, utility, or storage, and, sometimes, all three at once. The couple put careful thought into each and every item in the truck. For that reason, they were able to fit everything they need, including a full kitchen with ample storage. 4. Departure for your adventures. The outside of the truck even got a makeover. With the last piece finally ready, the couple has taken off with their bread truck dream home to have plenty of adventures around Europe. Iona and Martin recently moved into the truck full-time. They plan to travel around Europe and snowboard while living the minimalist lifestyle and saving money for whatever their next adventure might be. Research, Vitor Hugo Lizard Leonard. About my channel of curiosities, this channel is to see and hear curiosities of our world in general. If possible, leave your like and subscribe to have new notifications about new subjects. Thank you very much.